touches Zion. When you touch Zion, you touch David. When you touch Zion, you touch Moses. When you touch Zion, you touch Abraham. When you touch Zion, you touch David. When you touch Zion, you touch Moses. When you touch Zion, you touch Abraham. You touch Yeshua, Son of the Most High God. When you
angels can operate in the earthly realm. Yes, they can.